found this property to be vacant and or abandoned on blank. This information will be reported to the mortgage holder. The mortgage holder has a right and duty to protect this property. If this property is not vacant, please contact M&M Mortgage Services at 305-232-4300. Six acres that goes out that way. Dogs. It goes all the way out that way. AC unit still there. It's good property. This is 6 acres. It's a foreclosure listed at 59.9. And I guess a 6-acre property goes along this road all the way up that way. So let's see what's up here. Stuff with this property. So the neighbors are kind of close, not too close. But it's peaceful out here. And I like the siding on this house. It's got an aerobic. Yeah, it's got an aerobic septic system. Workshop. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know if people still live here. But 6-acre goes way out that way into the trees. So that'd be some hiking. So for $60,000 is the asking price. It's probably going to go higher. This is a double wide, 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Trees right here, the tree line. It's not bad. I'm sure there's going to be a lot of offers on this one. It's $60,000. So I'm recording two videos now. One with my iPhone. 6 acres goes out that way into the trees. Comes out to the road, So it's bounded. There's a whole lot of open space out here for $60,000. There's a home here. Got your neighbors right there. They probably don't bother. Play. Wasn't too far from downtown Caddo Mills. Got an aerobic septic system, and it's got the AC unit still there. It's got a big fenced off area for dogs, and you got 6 acres going out that way. That's a lot of room to play with. This home is in good shape. I have to call them and see what the inside is like.